See the pitch you're walking on, our opponents talking dumb. Wolverhampton sticks together, give a toss if old or young. We are the best, fuck the rest, got the wolf right on our chest. You're asking who will win this match, look at us and have a guess. We shoot and tackle, view the battle, convert every penalty. We're celebrating our team while beating our enemy. Can you see that we are here, can you feel our big desire? The wolves, the wolves, the wolves are on fire. Extra time, it doesn't matter, chicks are high like Wolves bandana. Supporting our team with flags yellow like bananas. Rock this Premier League, one of the goods that we'll acquire. You know why, cause the Wolves are on fire.
Well, a very good evening to you as you join us for tonight's live game. Unfortunately, our weather forecast is somewhat less than promising. We're told to expect intermittent spells of heavy rain, which might very well impact on the quality of the football later. It'll certainly add a new dimension, especially for those players who like to keep hold of the ball. A few anxious faces hoping it will all somehow stay away, but I have to tell you that, we are told, is an extremely unlikely scenario. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. Well, there are plenty looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Well, get ready for some high-grade football, Peter. Two strong teams, as you say, full of wonderful individual talent. And we have every right to anticipate some really entertaining football. As to whether we'll see a high-scoring contest, that's a little harder to predict. I'm not complaining, though, because there are good players everywhere you look around this surface, and that's a fine start in itself.
So off we go, then. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
Yeah, Sadio Mane. He's one of the paciest players around, Peter. He's a very dangerous dribbler and...
Header!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
Well, the cross was inch perfect and the header on early.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
So, a breakthrough already. He's got away. It is quite a run he's making here.
And it's Ruben Neves.
Oh, well played. He needed to get that right.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to go.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul. And that's put paid to a promising move. Ruben Neves. Oh, it's going for goal! João Moutinho.
And it's Ruben Neves.
Looking to kick with... And the shot! And they're at it again! In double quick time! beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established.
Robertson. Jean Moutinho. And it's Adama Traore. Pedro Neto.
Managed to get it away.
Jones. Salah.
Loses his balance and loses the ball.
Plays it out to the flank.
Well played, he saw that coming.
Back to the keeper and tries something new. Adrian sends that a long way.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Over to the left. It's come through.
Hits one! Yes! And already they're looking to run away with it.
Wolverhampton are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Wijnaldum. And it's Salah. And here's Roberto Firmino. Pedro Neto. Jean Moutinho, he's got options out wide. He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Thiago. And that'll be the last act of the first half.
Well, there's plenty that can be said about the last 45 minutes, but one thing that cannot be said is that it's dull. One-sided, yes, but excitement to the good after a really excellent first half that's been intriguing to watch. Plenty of highlights to show you during the break.
And we're underway again. Wijnaldum. Robertson. Oxlade-Chamberlain. And it's Mane. Can't get the better of his opposite number.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
Bentonka. Jean Moutinho has created one goal already. Pedro Neto. That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Well, he'll be seen as the number one enemy because of his creative ability.
And the defence can get it clear. Thiago. It's being played forward. And here's Roberto Firmino. Mane!
Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Liverpool are showing good urgency, but they have to place more emphasis on service into the box.
Nelson Semedo.
Cuts it out. Forward it goes. And here's Roberto Firmino. Now it's Mohamed Salah.
Firmino
has a hit! He can pounce on that.
Mohamed Salah gets it back.
And it's played forward.
And it's Wijnaldum.
That's a good... And Firmino!
Ruben Neves.
Jean Moutinho. Firmino.
Ruben Neves.
Pedro Neto.
Jean Moutinho.
And helps available out wide. Oh, nice touch. He's got options in the box if he gets it. Has a goal!
Oh, outstanding save.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Point-blank header!
Keeper's got his work done.
Towering header!
Outstanding save to keep that out.
Thiago. Wolverhampton are closing in on a comfortable win. Oxlade-Chamberlain drives it forward. Pedro Neto, who's made his mark on this game. Wolverhampton disappointing in the end there. They lack urgency.
Jean Moutinho.
And it's Ruben Neves. He's picked him out. Pedro Neto tries a shot!
Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Wijnaldum.
Robertson. Oh, real danger here. Going through.
Timely intervention.
Thiago.
And the referee brings it to a close.
Demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it.
How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
Well, if ever there was a good tone setter for a football match, that was it.